the birthday cake in question. On the sweet side, it says, "Happy birthday, Tanis. That's me." I'm gonna do a slice of this beautiful baby for my sweet eats today, Monday, 26 August 2024. And I think for this one, I am going to try some of the lettering. It looks like it's potentially edible, but I'm gonna do a slice. It is a triple decker. That's right. So here's what a slice looks like. And I lost some of it, so I go back. And I'm Tanis Coralee Leonhardi, she, her, hers of Seattle. And this is my YouTube channel, Tanis Leonhardi, at least currently. I'm gonna take in this. I'm gonna do this. And see if it's edible. Alright, so we got pink. It's a pale yellow and blue. A mighty slice. Not super mighty, but mighty. And I am celebrating turning 32 years of age today. My United States of America passport, federal level, and driver's license, state level, agree that this is my happy 32 years of age day. It is edible. Reminds me a little bit texturally of the candy Airheads. So this is from the Sweet Side Bakery in Seattle, which I don't know if I've had before. Reminds me a little bit almost of cookie dough. I'll put this on top. Very good. There's not too much frosting. I guess I should be before I did. My grandma Connie spent the night, arrived yesterday, and then departed today. And so she was here for breakfast, and we did like orange rolls. And then we did brunch with a salmon quiche and waffles. And then birthday cake. It was my dad, my mom, Kona dog, Grandma Connie, my aunt Annette, and my sister. And in addition to food, I got presents. And most importantly, I got to see all of them. And I got three of the cards mentioned the year ahead. They were like, came with writing already in them kind of cards. And they mentioned the year ahead. That was the one from my aunt in it, my parents, and then my sister, her husband. And then my grandma Connie got me a 3D one as a Baby Yoda. And the Baby Yoda has a frog. I don't know why the Baby Yoda has a frog. But I enjoyed it. Good food. Good company. Not frosting. This is the thing. It's so good. It taste-wise, I want to eat the whole cake, but I have a slice like this. And my belly goes, I don't think so. That's a lot of food. It's not a diet day for me anyway. Should I sing? Okay. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday, dear Tanis Coralee Leonhardi. Happy birthday to me. There we go. I'm being alive for 32 years. Which technically is still true. Even if I were born. So that this was my half birthday. Kind of thing. Like, when our baby's deemed alive. 6 weeks. I don't know. I've not ever been pregnant. My parents might argue. They're alive from the moment of conception. I might agree with that. If I ever get pregnant. I will give it a 200 out of 10. It is a much, much milder on flavor than most birthday cakes. So, a little bit different in a good way. So thank you for joining for some birthday cake from the sweet side in honor of my 32nd, or in celebration of my 32nd birthday. Anniversary, I guess. 32nd birthday.